Hello once again, ladies and gentlemen of the Winter Circle. Welcome back to Dead Space. I am Play2Win. And since we're in Chapter 12, I usually skip the loading screen, but I believe this one's going to start with a cutscene, so just in case, I'm going to record the end part of this loading screen, and hopefully I'm right and it will be a cutscene. If not, I apologize for starting early. Let's see how it goes. Oh yeah, that's right. It starts here. Well, that's fine. We didn't have to wait too long to get here.
Isaac, use one of the loaders to get the marker off the shuttle.
Where are you? Oh, there you are. Okay, let's do this. Oh, that's locked. I can't get in there. Okay. Where am I going? What loader am I using over here? Oh, nice. I can open this up. I'm hoping to find the store so I can buy more ammunition. Oh, this. Okay. Loader offline, though. What's wrong with the loader? Okay, it wants me to use the loader, but the loader ain't working. What's going on here? I know that's a loader, but it ain't working, yo. Loader is offline. Okay, what's wrong with it? Where is it? This is really weird. Is there something I have to do first? Oh, I'm an idiot. Okay. The loader's over here, that's why it ain't working. Makes sense, you have to actually have a loader to load stuff. Why isn't it coming anymore? Come on. We'll open this at least. Oh, I missed completely. Great. I missed again. Okay, so you're going down here now. Okay. Wow, I can't even freaking stomp a barrel. Well, not a barrel, a box. There we go, this is a lot faster. Beautiful. There we go. And there's our fantastic marker. I got not much ammo left, so hopefully we find a shop pretty quickly here. Beautiful. Now we're taking the marker for a ride. Let's do this. And I'm not sure how long this video is going to be, but I will do the whole ending all in one so you guys don't have to wait anymore. We'll just get this game done and we'll see where our ending is. There it goes. Beautiful. We did it, Nicole. We won. Is that the game over yet? What do I do now? Oh, okay. I gotta get a power source. Well, let me get this really quick. So, where is our power source hiding? Need to find a place where I can yank one from. Is there one laying around? Well, actually, it's probably gonna be in this room, I'm guessing. I haven't seen one laying anywhere yet. Okay, we got a store.
Isaac, the marker needs to be returned to the pedestal chamber. Use the loader to bring it there and place it on the pedestal. Replace what was taken and make us whole again.
You got it, babe. Alright, let's go to our store. I don't even know what I picked up there. Said I picked something up. I have no clue. So let's sell our semiconductor, there we go. And I can buy a crap load of plasma energy, because this is probably going to be the gun that we'll depend on the most. And then with the rest we have left, let's just go buy power nodes, why not? Sweet. Let's go to our bench right here and do some work on one of our weapons. Pulse rifle. This and flamethrower. Flamethrower is pretty well up. Pulse rifle. I could get a couple damage on it, and I can get the capacity and reload. So at least all my guns are pretty well off now. I'm out of stasis. That sucks. So if I don't find the stasis recharge, I'll obviously have to use some of my own stuff. What's in here? Heather controls. Oh, sweet. I just found some more stuff. Great. This has more plasma energy, so let's reload this cutter. Beautiful. And over here, we got an audio log.
This is Sergeant Newman, PSEC. We've lost all the shuttles. One of them just took off and came straight back down and crashed into the bay. Took a couple of hundred people and all the remaining shuttles with it. If anyone can hear this, do not land. Do not land.
Well, we landed anyway, because we're crazy people. Alright, I don't know what I just got, but I'll go sell it. It's a gold semiconductor, so that's going to be a little bit more money. I don't know, I'm trying not to take too long doing this, I'm sorry. I know it's probably boring watching it. And how much money? Yeah, we got a lot of good stuff. So I'll just continue on, won't bother about buying anything. Let's go open this up. What's in here? Oh, okay, a couple of jerk faces. So wow, this pulse rifle is pretty freaking awesome when it's beefed up. I like it a lot right now. Killed that really fast. Those are both flame fuel and more flame fuel. And what else is there in here? I think that's it. And we got our little battery. So let's move it. What? Oh my god, where did you come from, dude? What's your deal, dude? Okay, I'm definitely running away because I think I hear more than one. Or, there's just one, I guess. Okay. Reload! Okay, I'm almost out of ammo in this already. That sucks. Oh, God. Yep, all out of ammo. Great. Okay, they're taken care of. That thing makes a weird ass noise. It really does. I don't like it. Alright, so let's get this in here. Oh, I completely freaking dropped that too early. My bad. There we go, much better. Alright, let's pull you over here, buddy. Well, we have to wait for that to go up, actually. And get you in there. Perfect. Keep it moving. So not sure how far we have to take this thing or how long this is going to take, but we're going to do it, guys. Alright. In progress. Okay. Perfect. Continue on our merry way. Okay, we have to lift this up. Let's go get this some ammo and stuff that's laying around really quick. Oh, stasis recharge. Perfect. So now I don't have to waste my own stasis. And let's... Oh, shit. Well, that's not cool, guys. I just want to do this fun stuff, and I don't want to have to worry about killing things. Okay. Quarantine, where's it coming from? Okay, we got you. Okay, holy shit, dude, I missed you completely. Sorry. I think he's dead. Oh, he's not dead. He is so not dead. That was awful. We got a baby and another man. Oh, shit. I hear one of the guys with the blow-up-y arm thingies. Come on, guys! You're screwing up my shit right now. Where's the blow-up arm guy? Where is he? I hear him. He's over here. Alright. Oh shit, one over here too. And got some more babies. Jesus, guys. Man. These guys aren't screwing around, are they? Oh god! Oh god. Another blow up the arm guy, where are you? Oh, right over here. Okay, you're dead now. Can you guys just leave me alone now, please? Just leave me alone. Just stop coming. Stop it. Just stop it. Just stop. Just stop. Just stop. Enough. Just stop it. Are we done yet? You guys had your fill? Oh boy. So I guess we'll just start moving shit. Oh wait, never mind. There's a couple more things over here I haven't opened. Alright. Beautiful. Alright, so let's get back over here and I guess we'll start moving this thing. Even though the quarantine isn't lifted yet, we gotta start moving. No! Okay, I know what I gotta do now. Let's move you. Then I gotta go over here to do it again. Which way am I moving it? Yeah, this way. Can only go this way. We're almost there. Oh, sweet. No door. Oh, not enough power nodes. I'm an idiot. Okay, there's something coming. Okay, it's you. Okay, we got a lot more shit coming at me now. Great. Stop it, baby. You're being a jerk. Hey, what's that? What the hell is that noise? You suck, baby. Stop moving. You're making me waste ammo. Is the quarantine gonna lift yet? Come on. Been long enough. So I don't know what's in that power node room, and I guess we're never gonna find out, because I'm not gonna run all the way back just by a node. God damn it, where's this coming from? Where's that noise coming from? Where is that coming from? Where is it coming from? Where? Where the hell is that noise? Okay, there's one there. Okay, there's a lot of them. Okay, oh shit. So there's one. Two. Three. Four. About time, quarantine. Holy cow. Only took it 5 hours. Okay, is there another shop nearby at all? Yeah, I'm about to run into one. Great. Perfect. So I can get that node and just backtrack a little bit instead of going all the way back a lot farther. So that makes me happy. Hold on a minute. Because if I go in there, it's going to lock, isn't it? So I can't get back out. No, those doors are unlocked, so it should unlock, I'm guessing. Oh boy. If it doesn't unlock, it's not the end of the world. We're still moving on. Yeah, I hear a guy spitting out babies. Yep, right there.
through this area.
Okay, so one down. I thought that was one down. Okay, now he's down. I just cut their umbilical cords, it doesn't hurt, I swear. Beautiful. Oh great, I'm out of ammo on that now. God. I'm doing so awful at this game right now. Okay, so let's sell this diamond semiconductor that we just got, or ruby. We can buy a node with that. And we'll go back to that node door. Hopefully it's something really good for us. And then just max out. Well, not max out, but buy the rest. Oh, no, not line rest. What the hell am I doing? Plasma energy. Let me sell those line racks. I'm going to sell a couple stasis packs, actually. Only one, because I don't need them. Don't need line racks. Got a lot of flame fuel, and I don't use a flamethrower. I don't foresee myself using the flamethrower that much. So there we go. Now we can buy even more energy. Beautiful. And let's go back and check out our other room. If it allows us to. And pick up what these guys just dropped. So where am I setting... Oh, I'm going in there. Am I not taking the marker with me? Is that it? Okay, I guess we're done moving the marker for now, apparently. Let's go back, open that node door. Oh, I knew that was going to happen. So I can't go open that node door. Those other doors were unlocked. Apparently these ones are still locked, so whatever. That's fine. What's in here? What the hell? Alright, so here we go. Yeah, it's really cool actually. I like this. Oh shit! I don't like you though. Worth every bullet. Flame. I heard something. I don't know what the hell it was, but I heard something. What the hell is throwing shit at me? Oh well. Let's just move on. Is it chasing me, whatever it is? Oh, there you are. Where are you, baby? Freaking little baby following me around. I'm not your daddy. Leave me alone. Alright, here we go. Oh, sweet. Oh, nice, I can break it like that. Nice. I just dropped it like it's hot. I'm an idiot, I know. Moving on. More stasis, so obviously we're gonna need our stasis here. And, oh, here we go. Yes, restore power. I thought I heard something. I guess not. So we're going back, I'm assuming. Yeah, let's start heading back. Let's pay careful attention to what we're doing here. So I get myself killed. Alright. So obviously we have to stasis this and move across before it slides. Okay, we barely made it through that one. Alright. Oh shit, there's another baby. What's up, baby? What's up? God, it's so hard to try to get a good angle on him in the game. No, I need... Oh, no, it's freezing. No, don't do that. I need that health pack. No, I need that health pack, though. Oh, shit. Health pack! Come back! Shit. Definitely grab that health pack, though, before I lose it. Oh, there you are! I wonder where the hell you went. Don't ever leave me again. I miss you. Now it's time to die. Okay, so where are we going? I'm going this way now, right? Okay. I'm getting so freaking discombobulated. Okay, let's wait for that to slide and then squeeze our ass through. Please tell me I'm almost out of this hellhole. Ah, oh, shit. There we go. Oh no, I don't even have to do that, just, okay. There we go. The thing on the wall, I'll grab you. Alright. Well, there should be something out here waiting for me. Oh shit, there is something waiting for me. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, I should've freaking reloaded stasis. Oh god, oh god, oh god. No, stop running at me, bro! I hate this guy. Yeah, I gotta get behind him and hit that can area on his ass. I think I cut his arm off, though. Yeah, his arm is gone. Dickwad. God. Okay, is there a stasis recharge in here? Probably not. Oh, there is over here, okay. What's near that guy that's gonna wake up and try to grab me? Oh, we got a lot of stuff over here, nice. Make up for that ammo I just spent. Well, it's mostly flame fuel. Jeez, why does it keep on me use a flamethrower? I'll put you out of your misery, buddy, don't worry. Don't worry! You're out of your misery now. No, you're not! Okay, now you are, your head's gone. I did it for you. Rest in peace. Alright, moving on. This game is getting really grim. Alright, pull you over here. Great. Activate our bridge, freeze, and we gotta move fast. Hope I don't get another big ass berserker after me, that sucks. Oh jeez! Oh, he's dead. I'm such a wuss. There we go. I think we're almost there, guys, really. We gotta be done with this transporting thing soon. I don't know how long they'll keep this part going for. Hoping not too much longer. Let's check out our map. Probably the easiest way to tell. Oh yeah, looks like we're just about there. Yeah, we're almost there. Good. Am I even grabbing the right thing? Nope. Alright, is there anything? What the hell is going on right now? What's going on right now? I don't like this noise, or music, or whatever you want to call it, at the moment. Let's open these up. Plasma and credits, sweet. And this is more money. And we got a node. Okay. I'm guessing they're for a secondary playthrough. Maybe if we can continue our game on, or if you want to continue your game on when you already beat it. Move you across really quick. Oh wow, that's a really short corridor to go through. I'm surprised I didn't get attacked by a single monster in here, to be completely honest with you. I was fully expecting it after all those other rooms. And this has more rifle rounds, nice. So let me just check on my weapons. I'm not sure if they're all reloaded. That one's good. Okay, now this one's good. Alright, perfect. And this one's been good. Okay, let's go in here and hopefully, like I said, we gotta be so close. Can't go on for too much longer. We're about, what, probably 20 minutes in or so? If I had to guess. Maybe a bit more. And I apologize about my microphone. I know I've been popping a lot in all my videos, but I'm actually going to get a new microphone very soon. So hopefully by my next video, it will be a lot better. I won't be blowing your ears off. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, that was a big-ass thingy. Not sure what thingy that was, but that was a big thingy. Probably the hive mind that guy is talking about so much. Alright. How is all that noise coming from, okay? What the frick? Oh god, this stuff again. Actually, this is probably very good for the pulse. Am I getting attacked by something else? Of course I am. Oh my god, it's the fast guys. Okay, I got hit by something else. Where the hell did that come from? Okay, it's a baby. I see that guy in the background coming. I see you, buddy. Shaking those limbs. Shaking those limbs. Shaking those limbs. God. What the hell? Oh, it's gotta be this thing. I'm hoping to take him out and make it easier to travel across. What the hell is that noise, dude? For real. For real, what's making that noise? God. This can't move any slower, can it? Oh my god, come on. It's like I'm watching paint dry, for Christ's sake. Yep, I heard something coming. Oh, now I'm moving it in reverse. Great, great. Good job, Marker. Good job. Keep coming. Keep coming. There you go. Oh, shit, you're really fast. You're really fast. I'm trying to save you. Jesus. Oh, here he comes. God. I hope I have enough health and stuff for this game. That guy's just losing his shit back here. Come on, you can get me. Why do they have to keep coming, for real? Just stop. Just stop it. God, just stop coming, guys. Maybe they'll keep coming until I hit this. I'm just gonna hit this damn thing right here. Yeah, what are you guys gonna do now, huh? Yeah, that's right, your marker. Your precious little marker's going away. I hope you're happy. You guys made me do this. It's your fault. It's your fault. Whoa. Hey, that was really freaky.
Thank you, Isaac. I always believed in you. I knew you'd return to me. We are whole again, Isaac.
We are?
We are whole.
Good. As you disappear. Okay, oh shit, something bad's going on right now.
Emergency. Geo-orbital gravity tethers offline. Tectonic load released. Impact imminent. Evacuate this area immediately.
Oh, that sounds great. Okay, it's not telling me where to go, so I guess... Oh, okay, let's go over here. Oh, shit. Okay. Launching pad. Okay, great. What?
Isaac, you really didn't think I was just gonna walk away, did you? I can't do that. Marker's coming with me. It's a shame. I was starting to like you. Even if you are insane. What? You don't believe me? Take a look at yourself. Better yet, take a look at the video from Nicole. And this time, watch it right to the end.
Okay.
Isaac, it's me. I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything. I wish I could just talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening. It's strange. Such a little thing. In the end, it all comes down to one little thing.
Oh no.
I didn't want it to end like this. I really wanted to see you again. Just once. I loved you.
Oh no. She's gonna kill herself.
I always loved you.
Oh no. Damn, that sucks. Yeah, you better run, girl. It's not over yet. This ain't over yet, girl. Let's go catch her and ruin her flight. Okay, we're gonna get attacked most likely here. Only way to explain this weird, creepy, crawly, sticky stuff. And all the vents around, which are convenient places for our enemies to spawn. What the fudge was that? For real. What was that? Sweet, is there anything in here that's gonna kill me? Nope. Okay, we're loading up for something, so that's good. Start picking up everything. So I think this is it, guys. We're almost actually done with the game. I'm excited. Really excited. It's been a long time in the making. I've been doing this Let's Play for a while. Okay, we're going that way. What's this way? Is this where I came from before? Yeah, this is the area I was in before. Okay. So we can use our workbench and store one last time, I'm guessing. So let's just do it. We need to load up. How much health do I have? I got enough packs, I think. Way too much stasis. We'll get rid of... Nope! I didn't mean to sell a med pack, my bad. There are more stasis packs. Buy more plasma energy for sure. Yeah, I'm so excited I'm getting the hiccups. Okay, this should be good. Let's go power up our guns a little bit more. I might just focus it all on the plasma cutter, because that's probably be my weapon of choice for the battle. Speed, and we can get... Oops. Capacity was right here the whole time. I could just hit that. But there we go. Perfect. And this is what we worked for, guys. Let's just save it. So, in case I screw up, all that stuff is done. Beautiful. Now let's go finish our game, guys. That's what it all comes down to. Where is she? Oh, we're going this way? I'm gonna get you, girl. Don't you think you can get away from me? Oh, shit. Okay, maybe you can get away from me. Whoa.
Oh, my God.
Oh, no. Oh, yeah. That's what you get. That's what you get. Oh, that is totally what you get. This guy is my homie right now. Dude, that was awesome. Thank you. Oh, shit. Okay. Whoa, okay. That's a big, big arm. That's a really big arm. Okay, so... Holy shit balls. That's a big dude. That is a big, big dude. So I'm guessing the weak points are the same points as they are for most other things. How did your face feel? Oh, what the hell is that? I don't know what just happened to me, but that hurt. Yeah, how do you like that? How do you like them apples? Okay, stasis doesn't work on him, obviously. Yeah! Picking apart your mouth. Oh shit! Oh shit, what are you doing, boy? What are you doing to me? What are you doing to me? Oh no! Oh no! Oh god! Oh shit, oh shit, I'm in the air? Oh god, I'm so screwed. I'm so screwed. I can't aim when I'm in the air. Dude, I can't aim! I can't aim at all! No! Don't bite me! Don't do it! Don't do it! Please don't do it! Please don't do this! Come on, game! Why do you have to make me upside down? Okay, got one. One left. He's so close to biting me! He's gonna bite me! Don't bite me! Oh, God. Oh. Come on! There we go! Put me down! Put me down, you big bitch! Jesus! Okay, get up! Get up, Isaac! Good idea to get up right now. Right now! What's in here? Flame fuel? This flame fuel doesn't seem like it would be very worth it in this fight. Okay, close his tummy. What do I do? Oh, shit! Okay, okay. What is that crap? What are those? Oh god, not these guys. Not my most hated enemy, please, not my most hated enemy. Oh god, I got nailed. Oh no, get off me, get off of me. You guys are not helping at all. I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die. Oh shit, I'm so dead. I'm so, so dead. Okay, I'm still alive somehow. Maybe this is where the flame comes in handy. Nope. Open up that tummy of yours. I need to shoot it. What the hell is attacking me? Am I imagining things? Jesus. Oh. What? There we go. Open back up. sucks. Okay, he's close again. We gotta be so close to killing this douchebag. Oh god, why didn't I move? Why did I not move? Okay, keep juking, keep juking. We're in the NFL. Okay. Okay, looks like I gotta do this two more times. We're so close. We're so close, I can taste it. Tastes like Necromorphs. Oh jeez, that one almost got me. What now? You opening up again? Thank you. One left, one left. One freaking one left. Okay, Jesus. Focus. We can do this, Winter Circle. You guys with me? We can do this, guys. We got this. We got this. Oh, shit. I don't got it. 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 There it is. What's going to happen now? What are you doing, bro? Oh shit, what the hell is that? Oh god! I thought he was gonna land on me. Let's get the shit out of here. There you go, Isaac. Run, bro. Run. Run, Isaac. You can do this. We finally did it, guys. Get the hell out of here, Isaac. Holy shit. Oh no! Isaac, you're screwing it up, man! Okay, we made it out. Wow. That was amazing. Well, we did it, Winter Circle. I'm very happy. And before the credits roll, because I don't want to get in trouble for third-party stuff, whatever it's going to say, oh, there's Isaac's face. But just like and favorite if you enjoyed this. I'm very happy this Dead Space Let's Play is over. It was a lot of fun. I had a lot of fun doing it. I hope you guys enjoyed watching. This had just like and favorite if you enjoyed. It helps a lot. Subscribe and confirm our Winner's Circle, and I'll see you guys next time. Let's just end this with our cutscene.
Isaac, it's me. I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry.
Wow. Oh, Jesus Christ. Well, that's it, everybody. I hope you enjoyed watching. And like I said, I'll see you guys in the next video. And as always, everybody, have a great day.